The Devils have the puck in the Ottawa zone. Turnaround try by Taylor Hall is stopped by Anderson. They score! It's Nico Hischier! Off the feed from Drew Stafford, and there it is! Goal number one for the first overall pick in 2017. Nico Hischier is on the board. Off the face-off, John Moore plays this off the end board. Traffic in front, they score! It's Hischier again! Off the scramble in front! His second NHL goal just minutes after the first.
We'll say hello.
Play by Keith from behind. Now it's how they say it. They score. Hishcier able to find the loose puck after Keith broke up one rush. Hishcier followed up. And the Devils, with a good second period, have scored twice to tie the game.
Nearly given away to Taylor Hall. Adam Henrique now on the offensive as the Red Wings try to push this out of the zone. They cannot. Here's Hall. Floats a pass in front. Hishcier shoots. He scores! Nico Hischier, after the big kill by New Jersey, delivers an insurance goal to make it 3-1.
Now Huberto after it. It comes right in front of the Panther net. Hischier with a chance, and he scores. The game is tied.
Lower body, Hall makes the play back to the line, and a wrist shot scores! Helm gets checked there by Hischier, turned over, Brett now to Hall. Hall, Hischier, the shot scores! Another turnover!
The rookie is forced wide by Bollmeister. Centers it back to Votnin, and a shot, and they score! That was tipped maybe by Hischier. And the Devils tie the game.
They pick up Coleman over the Flyers line. Blake Coleman
throws one in front, redirected, they score! Hischier!
Ivan Provorov turned it over, and the Devils come right back to get within one.
This is why. Loose along the boards. Fleury pops it ahead. Nico Hischier. Two on one with Kyle Palmieri. Hischier right in for a shot. He scores!
Comes Hischier. He's joined by Hall. Hischier, he'll shoot and score. Nico Hischier has come back and tied things up for the Devils.
And he finds play.
Look out. Nico Hischier retrieves it and scores. What a goal by Nico Hischier. Chance to retrieve it and then a bullet shot. Goals in three straight for the rookie, and the Devils break the ice.
Here's Taylor Hall over the line again. The drop for Butcher shooting. Saved by Hellebuck. The rebound jamming at it. They score! It was Hischier at the doorstep. And just like that, a 3-2 game.
Severson will jam it out. Looking to break. Hischier into the offensive end. Has help coming. Score! Tomas Tatar inadvertently put it into his own net on the back check. Nico Hischier will get credit for it. And it's 2-0 Devils.
They did maintain inside position to defend. No good.
Outlet to Hischier. A shot. Score! Nico Hischier makes it 2-0 New Jersey on his 16th goal of the year.
A lot of extra ice out there. Two fast teams, 4-on-4 hockey. Green and Haglund in the box. And here comes Taylor Hall, chipped toward the front. Swatting at it with Dumoulin. Put back in front, they score. Hischier on the setup from John Moore. 4-on-4 goal, New Jersey up 3-1.
Goes to Mueller. Ocher wants it again from the angle. Fire save, they score! The rebound created by Butcher. It's 1-0 Devils. And on the other side of that coin, New Jersey are pretty good at battling back in the third period.
And they get the first step right there. Hischier with a redirect in front of the net. And we are tied.
To the Washington defense. These aren't the working horses anymore, they're the racehorses. Hischier fires and scores!
.628 to go here in the first period. Hischier wins the draw. Mueller plays it across. He was in a long shot, that's what you see. Rebound, Lucian, but Hischier shoots, scores! Nico Hischier, his first career playoff goal. The game is tied at 1.